So today we are not going to do a Photoshop tutorial or a tech review. We are going to do something very interesting, and that is 5 facts about me. I've been doing Photoshop tutorials for a couple of years now. I think it's time to get to know something about me. I did a Q&A the last time when we were at 1,000 subscribers, and for 1 year now, we've grown 4,000 stronger. So we are at 5,000 subscribers now. Thank you so much everyone for subscribing, and thank you so much for your support. So here we go, 5 interesting facts you need to know about me. Let's get started. So fact number 1, I'm a very left-handed and left-footed person. So basically, I write with my left hand and then I do almost everything with my left hand, aside eating. And I also play with my left foot. I'm a very professional football player, you know. But then I do everything with my left hand. Like, about 9% of the world's population are left-handed, and then I'm proud to be part of them. So if you've observed from some of the videos that I show up, you can testify to the fact that I like using my left hand more because I'm a left-handed person. So yeah, that's fact number 1 about me. Fact number 2, I've never been on a plane. Yeah, you might be wondering how old I am to say that I've never been on a plane. I'm neither not too grown nor that small like a kid. But then I've never been on a plane, whether it's for excursion, just going for a tour or something. Like, I've never entered a plane before. That's it, but probably very soon I might be entering a plane very soon. I'm just speaking that into existence, you know. So if you are out there and then you want to get me on the plane, I'm all up in up, so you can get me on the plane. And that's fact number 2 about me. Moving on to fact number 38, I'm a self-taught graphic designer. Last year when I was doing the Q&A, somebody asked whether I've been to school to study these Photoshop things that I've been doing on my channel, but basically I learned everything by myself. I don't have any degree, or I've never been to an art school or a graphic design school. So I do everything almost by myself. I learn everything by myself from Photoshop tutorials, and then I seek some advice from people, professionals in the field or school. And then I get some inspiration and ideas from Pinterest. Then I put all these things together to come up with my own ideas. So everything that I do on this channel is basically self-taught. I've never been schooled about that. Moving on to fact number 4. I've never been out of Ghana. Yeah, so point 2, I said that I've never been on a plane. But then neighboring countries like Burkina Faso, Cote d'Ivoire, Nigeria, Togo don't require you to be on a plane before you get there. Probably you can take a car. But then, even with that, I've never been to all those places before. I've never been outside of Ghana. And I'm planning on going to either of the neighboring countries very soon. I was very close to Cote d'Ivoire the last time I went to Sampa. So I nearly got into Cote d'Ivoire, but then I got back when we got to the border. So I've never been outside of Ghana. For more than 20 years of staying in Ghana, I've never been outside of Ghana. So the last point, which of course is going to be the most interesting part of this all, is that Innocent is not my name.
Say what?
Yeah, Innocent is not my name. So basically, the K in Innocent, K Boateng, stands for Kwesi. And Kwesi is a name given to a male child born on Sunday in the Ashanti region. So Innocent K Boateng. So my actual name is Kwesi Boateng, and that's it. But then back at school, JHS Primary, I was very calm, and then I was almost always by myself. So people were calling me Innocent, like I look innocent. And I just had to adapt that name. So I took it to be part of my name. And since high school, almost everybody has gotten to know me by Innocent. But then the real names on my document and then on my birth cert, everything is Innocent K Boateng. So yeah, you can still call me Innocent K Boateng. I will respond to that. But then just get to know that the Innocent is not part of my needs. So yeah, so those were 5 interesting facts that you needed to know about me. Once again, I want to thank each and every one of you for getting me to 5,000 subscribers. I really appreciate this very much. Like, having 5,000 people following or subscribe to your channel is a very huge milestone. We are yet to get to greater milestones. The next target is 10,000 subscribers, and I really hope, just like you got me to 5,000 subscribers, you are getting me along to 10,000 subscribers. And we are doing that in less than a year. Yes, we are doing that in less than a year. And yeah, so that's all. Thank you so much, and then I'll see you guys in the next video, which is probably going to be a Photoshop tutorial or something different, like a tech review or anything. But then mind you, a lot of content are coming along. I've got like 36 gig of videos recorded, and that is coming along very soon. So stay subscribed. Don't forget to hit on the notification bells so that anytime I post, you'll be the first one to see it. Till the next video, I'll see you guys again. Innocent here, and bye.